The radio, the site, that was ill.
Yeah, there was a couple of kids doing their thing.
No doubt. Definitely. There was one kid, he was whack, yo. He had like a yankee ass.
What happened to that kid? He be rocking at old spots at night. He always got like fatigues on.
Word? Oh, I know which kid it is. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that cat was nice with his. Every time he rhymed, it was like he had advice to give. Even though he had his whole life to live, he got biz at all the open mics he did.
Yeah. I used to peep him at the New Eureka every weekend. One night he started freaking, these rhymes couldn't believe him. It was like he wasn't even breathing. His performance left the crowd pleased for good reason.
In his neighborhood, trees and bruises, all he knew besides battling crews by threes and twos and breezing through. Cause he knew some shit that MCs didn't. Pattern flipping, wordplay and straight spitting.
Freestyle or written, his style was different, far from the norm. No bullshit, want to get on, but had no direction, no connection. But this one cat was checking.
For him, an A&R man that saw him rocking, got him the call so he could call him and talk about his new career. Big rap star, and that was music to his ears.
Here, kid, take my card, give me a ring. I got big plans for us, big plans.
This kid, rock,
microphones.
Everything and every night.
That's right.
When it came to ramen,
and
do the proper flow. Skills,
freestyling.
The kid is nice.
You will be shocked if you make
it. The writer rhyme, ripping up the writer next one.
Yeah, the brothers all that. Due to hard times, my man signed on a dotted line. In his mind, feeling like he gotta shine. Even though he had no knowledge of the music biz, he needed dollars, but no one schooled
him. So there he is, gassed by the cash advance, and his chance to hit wax, he would just sit back while the A&R got cast to submit tracks. Arrive at the session and find that the whack.
In fact, this was his first time up in the lab. You could tell he was pet the way he scribbled in his pad. Every session, no suggestions, just went with the flow. Bunch of yes men telling him, yo kid, you're gonna blow.
But all he blew was the dough. On overpriced producers, guest MCs, and time in the studio writing his rhymes. Plus trees to puff, unorganized but deep enough that the deadline was sneaking
so
up.
So he speeded up the album, outcome was whack. Dropped it, no one copped it, stood on the racks. His label released him, gave him the axe. Just another case of a cat that didn't know the haps.
So MCs, take heed, and don't let it happen to you.
Now goes another rapper in the trap game. Brother selling the suit,
going out for the loot.
Things got a little fake, but he was sadly mistaken.